Are you vacuuming with your butterfly? She says butterfly now, not Popeye anymore. Careful, whoa. Hey, you need to put that down. You're gonna hit mine in the face. Come on. Hi. Yep. Are you getting mischievous? Uh-huh, she said. Careful, don't hit mommy with that.
Ow!
You gonna go in your princess playhouse? Mommy can't go in there, it's too warm?
Yeah.
Yeah, it gets really warm in there.
Hi, Mom. It's warm.
Huh?
It's warm, Mom.
Did you go to the park today, and were you saying hi to everybody?
Yeah.
She was saying hi to all the joggers and all the kids. She was stopping and waving and standing at the end of the bridge and waving. Vacuuming over there. She was stopping everybody. She was at the end of the bridge and standing there waiting for people to walk over and saying, hi, waving. And everybody.
Show everybody what you were doing.
We've been talking about it. It's okay.
But
everybody was just so charmed by Helen Irish. They were like, wow, oh my gosh. You know, that there's this little girl saying hi and waving and stuff. And they were like, oh my gosh. You know, and then, there, you know, we saw a bunch of dogs and a bunch of people. And we said, oh, that dog's a Border Collie. And she said, hi, Border Collie. She yelled. And then the lady goes, oh my God. Helen Irish, I'm talking about the baby right here. Here, look at my mom. Little baby dog. How cute.
Mom, can I see Mom?
Well, honey, I'm recording. You can't look at it right now. I'm recording the baby. It's so cute. My pants. My tiptoes. She's walking around.
My candle.
Your hair is so beautiful, honey. Look at her little hair. Ow, my. Man, I'm crouching down. That killed. Okay. Ow. Okay. Here, honey. Turn around. Let's see the back of your hair. Love you. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That's what she's saying to people, and they were like, what? And they were shocked because she was saying, hi, bye-bye.